Los Angeles has gone 0-2 from deep here. Well, you often think of the Clippers as being an updated version of Showtime. They know how to grind out and get a win, too.
Yeah, I thought they were a little better defensively. They have guys.